This is an up and down sawmill that was built at Dutton's Mills. Made in 1783. Water wheel under the mill. Sash moves up and down, lifting the blade up and down. Metal dogs hold the log, and the blade apparently hit one. There's the damage. This early sawmill used wooden tracks for the carriage. The carriage advance uses a ratchet and a keeping ratchet. Inside, we might just see some cogs that engage the saw carriage and move it along. A Lombard gas log hauler, made in Waterville, Maine. Six-cylinder engine. Skis for use in snow. And Lombard's patented track drive. A rotary sawmill. And a Rifson clapboard mill. This shows the clapboards being broken away from around tree section. This saw was made around 1850. And at the time, there were about 50 mills using machines like this. Orono was the center of the state's clapboard industry. powered shingle mill. In the back, we can see a round barrel making saw.